gets a little annoying, this foot here sometimes. So first thing I gotta do, okay, I need to, I'm gonna walk to the side and use my... Okay, you wanna take the lasso here, there's a little ankle lock here, so we're gonna drop on it on the Achilles and the arms.
Oh.
What's gonna go on? Does it hurt?
No.
Oh,
so now look, we're gonna work on this one. Take it, put it between the legs. Okay, break the lasso. It's a little rising. The cape from here. Pinch there. So you can use that. Pull it. Pull between your legs. Pinch it. Okay? Break it. Pull the lasso.
Does this mean the lasso's obsolete?
Well, here's the thing. You can't lasso this lasso, go too far in there, otherwise there's no food for you. Okay? That's what this guy likes to do. He likes to shove the leg in there.
Oh, way back.
Now that's hard. So before that happens, you need to start pushing there. Push that in here. Stop it to your legs. Once you got it there, I can walk in, break it. And then take the line out. And then you start to put that in there, and then you go to the bottom. Okay, hold on there. I pull it, walk in, break it, drop. Get that grip, as you break it, come down, push it out. The whole thing is just taking the lasso with your legs, pretty much. You're able to come here and do this. When you do this here, you gotta be quick, because he's gonna move. So I control the leg, pull it. Good.